here. I have an engineering degree from Purdue A&M University. I'm the worst engineer in the United States of America. I was tearing up people calling out anybody driving the 1996 Chevrolet Cutlass, take it back. When you know you ain't right for something, stop. Straight from the beginning, it was me, it was Kevin Hart, it's Tiffany Haddish, it's Leslie Jones, all the people that you see now, we've been in this game for 20 years, right? Yes. We thought Soul Plane, Soul Plane was going to be one for us. It was the most bootleg movie in America. We made $6 at the box office. Because that wasn't our purpose. That wasn't the thing to get us going. So what we did was we used that money. Kevin used his money. He reinvested in himself. I used my $2. I reinvested in myself. Monique made her money, but that was her beginning because now she an Oscar winner. So you can't say because of one failure, you can't win an Oscar.
Come on.
Imagine it. Risk it. It's worth it. Imagine it. Risk it. Do it. It's worth it.
It's worth it.
When they told me about this conference, I said, I'll come. I don't care. I'm coming. Don't just come. Come on, Alex. Let's get on.
I'm coming.
5 o'clock in the morning. Let's come. Because somebody needs to hear this message.
Yes.
I have been blessed with a platform that I can help our culture.
Yes.
And I take that as a big responsibility. Woo! Agree with me, but that's okay because we all have different opinions. But one thing, I will fight for everybody that's different, just like me. And the LGBTQ+ community has been with me before anybody else been with me, and I will.